Rudy from Texas here, back with another video. Today's video is actually really cool. It's a Magic the Gathering video, which I haven't done much of on the channel or over on my TikTok, so I'm super excited to get this exclusive item. It is the Here Be Dragons Secret Lair. So this is not mine, unfortunately. Oops, sorry about that. This is not my Secret Lair, unfortunately. It is my cousin's, but he did let me open it up for him on camera. This is a very premium item. So let's go ahead and take a look, see what's inside. Okay, so trying to find an angle to actually record this in because this thing is massive. When I say massive, I mean here is a normal box compared to this. Absolutely massive. So we're gonna try to record this from this angle. You might see the angle switch here and there. That's just because I'm trying to get as much of this big item in the shot as possible. So let me grab my knife. We're going to be careful since, like I mentioned, this is not mine. Just want to make a little cut here so we can open along that line. There we go. Very cool box. I was going to pick this up myself, but I didn't see the need for it, as I don't play outside of Old Gnawbone. Many of these dragons that were included in this, so I did pass on it, which I am regretting right now. Let's go ahead and open this. I'm going to push this back so it doesn't hit the camera. Okay. So right off the top, here's Here Be Dragons, I guess an explanation of what the Secret Lair was. I did mention it's a premium product. I believe only 10,000 of these were produced. So it's really cool. They really did put a lot of love into this item. This does look to be damaged already, the box, but let's see what this is. Okay, so, very nice. I believe this is where the cards are stored. I believe this should be pulled. Okay, there it is, yeah. Didn't want to pull them out too hard. So the cards are kind of falling out here. So when we open the drawbridge, looks like we have Old Gnawbone and Imrith. I think that's how you might pronounce that. These cards are really cool. I'm trying to not get the glare there. Very nice. We open up that. Oops, these are falling out as well. Let's push these back down. Okay, so we open that. And now we see two more dragons. Very cool. And looks like flames here. And in the flap there, we have some more dragons. Oh, one dragon. This is a dragon equipment, I'm assuming. Something really... Oh, you know what? I think this is... I'm not too sure what that is, actually. Like I mentioned, I don't play that many dragons, so I'm not too familiar with that. This is super cool. I love this pop-out design they did with this Secret Lair. Really cool. Let's see... This should pop up as well. Oh no. Looks like the glue they have there is a little too strong. Did rip a piece off right there. Sorry about that. Right here, we have Dragon Horde, a land I do remember from Standard. Very cool. And I don't know... This is also a flap that opens here. Okay, so it might have latches. Yeah, it does. Okay, so I'm gonna be very careful. So like I mentioned, this isn't mine. This is really nice. I do hope that they do more of this in the future because I will definitely pick it up if they do again. Okay, so last dragon here, Tiamat. this is really the only one time at Old Gnawbone were the ones that made me want to buy this, and then I didn't, but I definitely regret not buying it. Okay, let's get that. And Wizards, if you're watching, I doubt you are, but this glue, I really hate whatever this is that you use, because I've actually messed up my own secret layers by placing the cards back down after I take them off of that glue. But very cool tie mat. Okay, so that is the dragons that were included in the secret lair. Let's take a look at the other premium products also included. So the other item is this really cool tech box. It has the dragon skin. We're actually just going to take these out because I can actually open the rest from a better position. So let's just pull everything out first. This is, I'm assuming, is the sleeves. Very cool box. And then over here, I think these might be dice, but let's check these out in a second. I'm gonna get this set up for another setup, okay? Okay, now that we're seated and in a better position with the camera, let's go ahead and take a look at these cards one more time real quick. So here we go. They are foil. You really couldn't tell from the other angle, but they do have the foiling back on the old D&D frame. Look at these as well. It's very subtle, but it is very nice in person. I really like the red. It looks really nice. Then over here, yeah, you can see the foil a lot more on these. The one on tie mat, and then beneath that, the dragon's horde. So yeah, very cool cards. Let's go ahead and take a look at what else came in the box though. Set this off to the side. So first item here is the B&G Secret Lair Dragon Skin Box. Very cool. It even has the Dragon's Horde art on the back. So let's be careful to open this, because this could actually be reused. It's not that. Actually, it is kind of a flimsy box, but we'll see. I don't know if my cousin wants to reuse any of this, so I'm going to try to be as careful as possible. Don't want to pull too much on that side. There we go. Okay, look at that. Very nice. Okay, and that is a thick box too. This can definitely fit, I'm guessing, 100 double sleeve cards, because it's very big. Okay, so it is a little smaller inside, but I'm pretty sure. Let me actually grab a deck real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. And I just went and grabbed a deck real quick. These are 100 single sleeve. I want to put these in here and see how much extra room is in this box. Oh, this actually comes down as well. Okay. So yeah, definitely can hold 100 double sleeve, because it's fitting 100 single just fine. A lot of room in there, so that's cool. Let me put this away real quick. Okay, so the deck box. Very nice. I know he'll love this deck box. Probably put his dragon deck in this. Very cool. Next up, let's take a look at what is in this box. This one also has art featured on it. I really love these, the way they do these arts. So in this box, oh, that's right. Okay, so this is the life counter. This also almost got me to buy it. Ooh, it is very heavy too. So this turns and it'll track your life. Let me try to get it in there. See the dial, the pointer. So it starts at 40, ends at 0. Very, very cool. I'll get another shot of this to show it in more detail. But this is very nice. It feels very, very premium. Has a good weight to it. Let's set that back down in there for now. I like that it has cut out and everything for it, so you can actually just bring this with you when you're going to play. Okay, and the next and the last item of this premium box is the sleeves. Let me grab a knife real quick so we don't damage this too much. Here we go. Okay. Oops, made a little dent there. Let me be a little more careful. Okay. So on the face again, has some art from the Secret Lair. On the back, BNG Secret Lair collab. Wow, these are gorgeous sleeves. That is very nice. So it's featuring art from another one of the cards from the Secret Lair. Can't remember the name of the card right now, but it is very nice. A little bit see-through. Let me actually put one card in real quick. Okay, let's test what it looks like with a card in it. Just want to see if you can see through it or not in the back. Nope, they seem to be really good. Okay, nice glossy front. These are very nice sleeves, and I'm assuming there's 100 plus, maybe a couple extra, just in case you lose one, damage one. But these are very nice sleeves. I love that they gave you the total package. You got your box, you got your life counter, you got your sleeves, and you got a lot of cards to start off or just upgrade your deck with. So this is a very premium product. Very sad I missed out on it, but it is a very cool product, and I hope that they do more of this in the future, like a big box like this, because it definitely looks to be worth the money. I forget how much it cost. I'll put it up right here, but whatever it cost, I probably would have paid it. As long as it was under $200, I probably would have bought this, maybe even close to $200. But yeah, thanks for watching, and thank you to my cousin for letting me open this on camera. I'll be bringing you more Secret Lairs, because I do buy pretty much every Secret Lair that comes out. So I'll start unboxing mine on camera. I haven't been doing so for the last 20 or so that I have. But I appreciate you watching. I'll start uploading more magic here. I hope to see y'all guys in the next one. Hey, what's up, guys? Future Rudy here. While editing the video, I actually found out that I missed something. So I opened it up, did all that, didn't know this opened up, but I did not know that there was another compartment right here. So if you open this up, it has a very nice green with the word Secret Lair and a dice tray. That makes this even better. It was already a great deck box, but this is just amazing. And then it also does say here the number. So this is 2,085 of the 10,000. So there is only 10,000 of these. That's super cool. Thought I'd just reshoot this just to let y'all guys see it, because I did not notice until I was editing. But yeah, super cool.